The village of Gunma is located east of the Tibet Mountains and faces the East Sea at the foot of Daegwalyong. In this village, experience the ancient and mystical festival of Gangrong Daloje. Gangrong Daloje begins with the brewing of sacred wine on April 5th of the lunar calendar and ends with Songshin Je on May 7th. Legend states that Bonil Guksa was born of the sun. Based on this legend, Gangrong Daloje embraces Heliolatra and the aspect of hope, and is considered to be important intangible cultural property number 13. It is also a religious ceremony in honor of Bonil Guksa and other mountain gods. The ceremony begins with the brewing of sacred wine of Songhong Shen. On the 15th of April, the rites of Guksa Songhong, another name of the famous Buddhist monk Bonil Guksa at the end of the Silla period, are performed. An atmosphere of ceremonies heightens as the rites of people possessed by spirits and holy trees cut down progress. The holy trees that symbolize the body of Songhong Shen are selected from maples around the Buddhist temple of Songhong San. These trees are seen as a connection between gods and humans and are therefore considered sacred. On the morning of Nanami, after the preparatory ceremonies for the invitation of Guksa Songhong and Guksa Yaw Songhong, a pilgrimage around Gangrong and Nanajong and Nandijong is made in honor of Guksa Songhong. During the pilgrimage, the group of followers are preceded by the mortuary tablets of the two villages and the holy tree. As they travel, they create a festive atmosphere and delightful music can be heard throughout the city. The highlight of the Gangrong Daloje festival is the Dalogut. The Dalogut is a religious ceremony that creates harmony among gods, humans, and all other living beings. After 5 days in Nandaechon Daloje, the Songshin Je is performed to send the gods from their altars to their original homes. To end the night, a cleansing ceremony is performed with the burning of the mortuary tablets, a holy tree, fans in the shapes of dragons, and flowers. Although the Gangrong Daloje is a religious ceremony, it is also enjoyable and educational. For instance, the Dalojong of Nandaechon boasts many cultural and traditional events. Such as the Gangrong Eastern Musical Peasants, Korean traditional wrestling or serum matches, traditional swings, Iguano Mass, Haksan Orotegi, and the sweet flatboard, and a mixing of sweet tree talk and was registered as a UNESCO World Intangible Heritage in 2005. The large festival boasts nearly 1 million visitors and is always being reformed to adapt to the changing times. The Heliolatry ceremony of the Gangrong Daloje is a traditional religious festival of the Korean people. The festival, which is held every year in the lunar month of May, allows you to experience the nation's cultural traditions and folk history.